faster. Number one. Number two. Number three. Play some solo matches. Hopefully get the blockbuster today. And yeah. I need to complete 3, 1, 4, and 5. That's what I'm going for today. Actually 7, but 7 is the score goals in the best. Yeah. So 7, 1, the easiest ones. 7, 1, and 5. The number one is not that hard. It just takes patience. But right now we're gonna go for 7, and I'm gonna show you guys how to do that. Number 7 is score goals on different pitches. Which I haven't scored on the Pleasant Park. I've done 2. I don't exactly know how much yet, but we need to eliminate opponents in Fatal Field, but I'm gonna skip that. Actually, you know what? YOLO, let's do it. We're gonna try to eliminate opponents in Fatal Fields, as well as go through the rings. Not a lot of people are gonna be doing it. That's pretty hard, but we're gonna go to Fatal Fields, get some weapons, score the goal, and kill some moves. By the way, the soccer goal is right there. If you guys wanna try to score on it, it's right there. Well, we're going in right now, we're dropping right here. Just to get some weapons. That was a fail. I tried to get him. Didn't happen. I'm trying to also get the pistol eliminations. We need the minigun elimination or the light machine gun, but I'm not a rager, so yeah. I'm trying to complete the challenge number one's too hard. But we're gonna go for number one anyway. Flush factory eliminations. It is hard, but we're gonna have to grind. Right. But first, we're going to Fatal and scoring that goal. It depends on which one's closer. I'm going to Fatal. Maybe even Snobby, actually. Snobby is a maybe. It depends if Snobby's closer. So far, Fatal Fields is the closest. And I just glitched out somehow. I don't know how that happened. I am currently glitched. Okay, I don't know how I glitched out there, but that was a weird glitch. And I'm also gonna show you guys how to do the giant emote glitch. Which is a pretty cool glitch, if you ask me. I'm actually gonna go over there this time. I do want to drop right there, but there's a chest over there, so we're gonna drop over here real quick, get ourselves a weapon, and go for some kills. There are like 7 people going here. So we've one. It's in there for wood. AR. That guy probably knows where I am, but it's okay. Thing is, he doesn't know that I'm not low health. There's a guy over there, so. That guy's still peeking there, which I'm scared. Got him. All right, so we got two people. Now we're gonna go score the goal. Which isn't gonna be that hard because I'm pretty sure that was the last guy. I'm most likely sure that was the last guy. So I feel safe. There we go. Alright, so we scored on that pitch. We need to score in two more pitches. And I'm pretty sure we eliminated all the people in Fatal, so we can kind of kill ourselves now. But I don't remember the other challenge. Eliminate opponents at Fatal Fields was one. Now we're just gonna jump off and die. And return to the lobby because we need to, you know. Return to the lobby because I feel like it. Alright, did we tear up? Not yet, because we didn't get all the eliminations, but SMG eliminations, not too hard. We can do that, outlive opponents, pistol eliminations, and SMG eliminations, we can do that in 50 or 50. But, so far I need to complete their week 1 challenge, and week 7, just score goals in different pitches, but right now I'm probably gonna go to Snobby or, probably, I don't know. I really don't know where I want to go. It is kind of scary, honestly, when you're going by yourself to Fatal. And no, I'm not crying. I'm just like, yeah, I was upset. Okay, we're probably going to go to Fatal, eliminate one more guy. We're going to need to eliminate one more guy. We're gonna get a fatal. And we're gonna eliminate. I'm gonna bust some people right now. Because I feel like it. I feel like busting some people and getting that blockbuster skin. Yeah, Omega Grind, you basically want to get the blockbuster skin, and you just, by getting the blockbuster skin, you set up a challenge for yourself to, like, grind and get the weeks done. But yeah, it's basically what you want today. You just want to grind hard and get those weeks done. But it looks like there is no chest there, so we're gonna go right. No! He got me with a trap. I was gonna get him, but then he got me with the trap. That was, I was not smart enough to run away, but he placed the trap, I got right on it, and somehow the trap got me in like 2 seconds. Weird. We also need to eliminate opponents. In Fatal Fields and just eliminate opponents. And that could have been one of my pistol eliminations. And my eliminated opponents in Fatal Fields. And that could have gotten me 2 tiers up. But we're gonna try to get a pistol elimination in Fatal Fields. So we're gonna be 2 tiers up. And I started out the day at tier 79, I'm pretty sure. And then I tiered up to tier 80 just today. So I've already tiered up 3 tiers. And I'm trying to get like 7 tiers today, because I'm grinding for that Omega. Like I said, completing the blockbuster, completing the challenges. Going to Fatal is like the priority right now. Have to go to Fatal right now because it's one of the challenges and a bunch of people go there and I need my pistol elimination to Fatal. So currently we have one person going to Fatal. He's not going to Fatal, and then we have another guy right there, and another guy there, and we have another guy right there, so a bunch of people going to Fatal. Right there, is that a pistol? No, it's not a pistol, it's bandages. It's shotgun ammo. And there's a chest right there. Please have a pistol in there for me. I know I had an AR, but so that doesn't matter, guys. It's okay. I'm not the kind of guy who's that kind of guy who's that kind of guy. Who's that kind of guy who rages at Fortnite? That's that kind of guy. I'm not that kind of guy, guys. Don't worry. I'm not raging, guys. Don't worry. You'll encounter some people that are better than you. Okay, well, not all of you. But most of you guys, except Ninja. Ninja probably will not encounter something that's better than him. Well, maybe he will once or twice, but this guy, TFUE, Phase TFUE will probably not encounter something that's better than him. Guys, but so far, we're grinding for the Omega. And if you hear dishes clanging, I'm doing my chores as well as playing the game. And we're grinding for that Omega, guys. And you guys know that I don't pay games. I don't pay money for games. I took games. I only did once to get the battle pass in season 2. ever since, I haven't spent a single dollar. And I have been playing since season 1, guys. I have been. Fatal's pretty close, so we're gonna have some eliminations in Fatal. And next we're gonna try to get a pistol elimination, but we're gonna go over here actually, but I'm gonna go to Risky and then to the soccer field that's west of Tilted. I'm gonna try to go to the soccer field there and then go to Risky to score that goal and then get the pistol eliminations. And every single challenge comes in so clutch when you're trying to gain tiers. The week 10 challenges are pretty hard. There's like 4 hard challenges you get 10 battle stars for. And the hard ones you get the 10 battle stars for. You get the 10 battle stars. And I see a couple of weapons down there. I see something blue. I'm not sure if that's a weapon. That is a pistol. Nope, that's an SMG. So they are. Never mind. If I die right now, it's not my fault because my AR aim is trash. I don't know why I use ARs. Dance a little for that guy as we get the kill. Sadly, it wasn't a pistol elimination though that we wanted, but where's this guy? Okay, I did not see him, and I'm not gonna rage, cause I just teared up. Not gonna rage, cause I did get my, alright, got the V-Bucks, I already teared up. 1, 2, 3, 4 tiers, I already teared up 4 tiers today. Wait, I'll be right back, guys. So we completed the Battlefield challenge. Where is it? Week 7. I don't remember where the Battlefield was. Yeah, it was week 8. Yeah, it was the week 8 challenge. I'm pretty sure. No, it wasn't the week 8 challenge. Week 10? Yes, it is. Week 10. Okay, we're gonna have to score those on pitches and week 5. Only opponent's lucky man. Thank you. my beach. Duh. Я играть начал прям 15 минут назад, так что не думаю, что я с утра играю. Actually, kind of one of the risky reels to score a goal. I don't exactly know what to do with this first game, I guess. Actually, just gonna knock that. I haven't done the one pleasant part. If you drop and get this tap right here. Oh, it's under it. There's a pump right here. And a suppressed pistol. There we go. You can get a pistol ammunition. Okay, we gotta score the goal here. Okay, we're gonna score that one. Score the soccer pitch goal. Then we need to score one more and then get another pistol elimination. And light machine gun and minigun eliminations, so. And we need to outlive opponents and get our pistol eliminations. Which is not a challenge, but it is a challenge. Stop trying to squad. It's pretty easy. You can do it 3 times, so we're gonna play some squads after this. We need to outlive opponents and get more pistol eliminations. Which will bring us to one more challenge and will bring us to tier 84, so we're gonna need to complete the soccer pitch challenge and do the pistol eliminations. I've done the one at risky. Soccer pitch over here and score the goal. I'm pretty sure I haven't scored that one yet. There's one person getting greasy. It's like no one's going to the soccer field, but we're gonna land on that house, grab ourselves some drone gun, and we'll go down and score the goal. Which will complete our challenge. Scored the goal on the different pitches. I'm just gonna get some building materials and knock them off. And then exit to the lobby. Which will bring us a tier up. Guaranteed. Outlived our opponents, which will probably get us two tiers up. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure it'll get us two tiers up, which is good. Because we're trying to grind for that Omega and Blockbuster, so we've tiered up one tier. And only one tier, but it's okay. Okay, we've completed. Completed five. Okay, this is Omega versus Carbine. And we're gonna need to complete the week one challenge and then the week. And the week five. I guess we're gonna have to do the week five Lucky Landing eliminations and the minigun or light machine gun eliminations. And the week one, it's gonna be really hard, but it's gonna get us a tier up. And the pistol eliminations is gonna get us a tier up too. So right now, any challenge that we complete is gonna get us a tier up. Skydiving, dive to your destination to get there faster, of course. We're either gonna go, we're gonna have to go Flush Factory. We're gonna go Flush Factory right now. And hopefully get ourselves a kill or two there. And it's not gonna be that hard because it's the first thing on the map. Yeah, I can already see someone dropping there. It looks like one person will be going here. One person's still alright because we need three people and one's always a good start. We didn't get the throttle gun. That sometimes looks like a grenade launcher, another one. Flush Factory eliminations are going to be too hard, so I'm just going to leave the match. They're going to be way too hard to complete. I still want to go for them, but and Snobby Shores, we need to visit the center of the storm circle in a single match 3 times. That's really hard, so we're not going to be able to complete the week 4 challenges, but the week 9 is at the center of the chest and rusty mark. I don't know if the challenges count in playground, but we're going to try and do it. The playground don't fill. Hopefully the challenges count so we can actually grind to get the Omega Boat. Okay, Moistimar is your destination, so... I'm gonna just kinda go to Moistimar over there. Try to search 7 chests, and hopefully the challenges work because we can actually complete them. We're gonna try to do the Moistimar challenge. I don't know, we're gonna try to do the Moistimar and hopefully it works because I actually kind of want to. I really want to complete it. Like, I just want to. I'm gonna go over to Moistimar in just a second, but. Something legendary. It looks like a scar. No, it's a semi, but we're not here for the weapons. We're here for the challenges, of course. Hopefully the challenges do work. I don't think they will work though. Because you do have to leave the match. Which makes sense. I don't think it does work, because then you have to wait a whole hour. Yeah, it doesn't work, so we're going to leave the match, but I'm going to do something. Yeah, we're gonna leave the match because the challenges don't work in the Moistimar, I think so. That's kind of a cheat if you think about it, but we're gonna try to complete a bunch of challenges and get that blockbuster because I need the blockbusters again and the Omega. I'm very close to getting the squad leader. But, yeah. Post-factor eliminations, hard. Eliminate opponents in Sorry Shore is hard. Lucky Landing eliminations. Now Playground, of course, we're gonna do solo. Gamer Goddess is online, but I really don't care about that because I need to grind. Grind to get that Omega. I'm very close. I'm very close to getting Omega. I'm less than 20 tiers away. I'm 15 tiers from getting the Omega. And there's 6 days left. So I have to get like, what, 3 tiers a day? I'm mainly focused on the Omega. I don't care about the squad leader. I mean, I do care about the blockbuster. But still, it's hard. And you can't do anything about it. It's hard. But right now, we're currently going for the Flush or Snobby or Lucky Landing combinations. Which are not going to be that hard. But it actually kind of will be easy if, you know, we need... There's a jungle in there, but... we're going to leave... It might be not that hard if we're doing 50, because people might go there, and then I might just go in there, grab some water, and kill some people, you know. Versus 50, guys, is very helpful when you're doing stuff. Like, I've completed the Haunted Hills one, and I need to complete two more. I might as well complete the Week 9. This is a center of named locations in a single match, so it's just in Moisty Mire. And then we have the... We can do the Lucky Landing and that one. We can do the Week 9. It's really not that hard. And then the week 10 is actually pretty hard. But still, the Visitor Center of Named Locations isn't that hard because you can do it in 50/50 piece of cheese. It's a piece of cake, piece of popcorn, whatever. It doesn't really matter, but I'm gonna mute myself here. I don't really care if I drop. But I am streaming, but I'm gonna mute these people anyway. Mute and mute. We're not gonna go to Flush Factory, but like I said, we actually can go Flush if there are any enemies there, but. And then we might as well go to Lucky Landing, then Fatal. What we need right now is a launch pad. That's really what we need. Because then we can go to Lucky, and then Fatal, and then Salty, and then complete the challenge. I'm mainly focused right now on the, not the weapons, but I'm mainly focused on visit the center of named locations in a single match. That's really what I'm focused on right now. I really don't care about the eliminations. Well, I do care, but, I mean, they're hard. They're very hard. All I need is a couple weapons, and I'm set. Okay, boom, a pump. Great. Now all I need is an AR or a sniper. I really either, if I have an AR, I go without a sniper. If I have a sniper, I go without an AR. Whichever one I really get first. Okay, well, I got a drum gun. I can substitute an AR. In some cases, but we're gonna grab all this. We're actually gonna drink the two big chill pots and then grab the bandages, and then we're all set. We're gonna go to Lucky and then Fatal. But yeah, currently, I don't know. No one's at Flush. I can loot up, but still, it really doesn't matter. What matters right now is the challenge, and I'm trying to get the Omega. And if you guys want to do the Omega, you guys have to go for the Blockbuster. Blockbuster's a legendary skin too. And I'm focused on getting the Blockbuster today, and as well, okay, there we go, we have a hunting rifle. Substitute my AR. We're gonna go get the center, the named location right here. I actually kinda wanna go grab that pistol, you know why? Cause pistol eliminations, you guys wanna do your challenges to help get that Omega and stuff like that. No chest on the toilet, we're just gonna break our way down. Chest in here and just go. You can always, in this game mode, you can outrun the circle. Right now I'm currently going to Lucky, and the storm's coming. It's not coming in yet. It comes in at 7 minutes, I'm pretty sure, 7 or 6 minutes. And then I'm off to the circle. I need to get the center name location, so I'm going to Fatal after I go Lucky. Lucky's my priority right now. That's my number one right now, Lucky. And we're going Fatal, Salty, and so on. We're trying to complete these challenges to get the Blockbuster. To get the Blockbuster skin. To get the Squad Leader. To get the Omega. And this is how you grind, guys. This is how you grind. It's hard. You complete all the challenges. Alright, it starts coming at 7 minutes and 30 seconds. Just started coming in, but it's okay. I don't even care if I'm in the circle. I'm drinking that slurp. Use the bandages. I really don't care. Right now, I'm mainly focused on the challenges, really. I'm not focused on kills or anything. I get some weapons, get some loot, and then I'm off. I'm ready. I'm focused mainly on the challenges. Not anything else, not kills. This is how people grind. This is how you grind. Grinding means grind, not you just play. Grind. You can't really grind levels, but I mean you can grind levels, but grinding levels is basically getting kills and completing your daily challenges. Levels isn't exactly the same thing, because you just win. You don't actually like grind. You look and then you complete that, blah, 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 and so on and so on. It's not really how levels work. But I do have a shopping cart there. I'm gonna hop on it right after this. Actually, I'm gonna go grab it right now. Shopping carts really help if you're getting the center of name locations. They really help. And I'm not just saying that. I'm trying to get the center of name locations, and this is how you get it. And you search around for it. Sometimes you have to look. I know it's like in the middle, but sometimes you just have to look. There it is. It's right there. I'm gonna grab the shopping cart and then I'm off. Well, you don't have distances. And long distances if needed, but shopping carts were meant to just get to places faster. Sometimes I'm messing around, but I'm currently going to Fatal. Covering distances really fast. That's how you use shopping carts. You cover distances quick. Just like I'm doing right now. I'm focused mainly on the centers, not anything else. Like I said before, and I'm gonna say this so many times. Okay, I'm gonna get out now. But this, guys, is how you grind. This is how you grind. And I'm not gonna get in the center, I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna Salty now. Salty is my number two priority right now. Salty. And we have people launch padding, I have no idea from where, but I see they're going pretty fast. I'm actually focused on Salty right now, not anything else. I know I'm not going in the right direction. I could have been in the circle already, but no, this is how you do it. You gotta do it for the Omega if you wanna get the skins. If you wanna get skins, you grind, you grind. Say grind. And the center is either right here or right here. And I'm pretty sure it's right there. I'm sure I just put my marker on it. Yep, it's right where I put my marker. Okay, boom, you got the center of the circle thing. Now, do you want to go in the circle? Maybe not. Do you want to build up and kill yourself? Probably. Pretty long way down, but as soon as the storm comes, I'm gonna drink the slurp and do an experiment. If you're knocked, does the slurp affect you? I think it does, but there's currently a guy over there. Soldiers does not affect you. we can leave now, and we've completed the challenge, which means we tiered up. Alright. Now that's done. Boom, we tiered up. We tiered up 6 tiers in the stream. And we got, you know, we've completed a week 9 challenge. I'm pretty sure, yep. Search chests in Moisty Mire. Chest in Moisty Mire, and then... Okay, Lucky Landing Eliminations, but we can complete this. I want to try to complete the Week 10 Challenge, which is the eliminated opponent in the sky to have the floating rings, deal damage to it. And then search chest in Moisty Mire, and yeah. Okay, and then eliminate opponents, which is hard, but not that hard. We can easily do that in 50 or 50, and 50 or 50 is a perfect place to skydive your floating rings. Your teammates can always give you weapons, guys. Remember that. I'm not completing challenges. This is grinding right now. What I'm doing is grinding for the blockbuster. I'm grinding for the blockbuster and for the Omega. This is how you grind, guys. The variety of different challenges that you guys can complete. And this is how you grind. You grind by marking off things that you already have done. But it marks it off for you, of course, but still. I don't exactly know where the circle's going from. Alright, perfect. It's Moisty Mire. Yes, perfect circle right now. I'm actually going to try to dive through the floating rings, but I'm going to put my marker on retail. Searching chests at Moisty Mire is probably what you guys want to do, and then we can do the floating rings after this. But Moisty Mire, guys, is pretty easy to search the chests, and we only have not the Lucky Landing Eliminations, we have the, I forgot what it was, but it was something easy. Eliminate opponents. Well, this is hard, guys. Grinding isn't supposed to be easy. Got some bouncers, which is good. Always nice to get some bouncers. We have a chest over. We don't have a chest over there. So the circle is insanely far away, but that's what bouncers are for. First, we got one chest in Moisty Mire, which is always nice. But, is that chest? There was no chest there. That is an unloaded chest. That's an unloaded chest. Mainly here for the chest. I don't know all the chest locations, but I do know some. There's one in the treehouse over there. I don't care if this takes me a long time, because I have my bandages. Two chests over here, actually, which is always nice. Another chest up there. Four chests in Moisty Mire. The Blockbuster really is the only skin that you have to work for. Blockbuster is like the only skin that you have to work for. Because other skins you can buy, but I'm not the guy who spends money on games. Remember that. There's two more chests that we need, and there's always like seven chests. A chest over there and a chest over there, and then. No, it's not a chest, is it? No, that's not a chest, but for sure we need to search two more chests. And we got a chunk. Okay, so yo, yes, LMG. We have the chug jug here. We need to search two more chests and waste them. I'm pretty sure there's a scar over there. We're gonna grind some building materials right now, so we can get into the circle. Because we need that LMG elimination. We need those LMG eliminations. That is not a scar. No chest over here, but we do have a giant tree right here. There's just a ton of materials, which is perfect. Okay, well, okay. I'm gonna skip it for now, because really all we need. But Needle Shop battery level is low, but I really don't care. Because right now what I'm doing is I'm grinding. Also one thing, nope. Oh, great. Well, we're just gonna wait it out. It's fine, you guys. I could have gotten in the circle and got my LMG eliminations, but it's okay. It's okay, guys. We can do that next match. But we got all the chests moist tomorrow. And where did our teammate die? I have no idea. Okay, we're in the storm now. I know we didn't complete challenges, but we're grinding, which is good. Grinding's never bad, guys. I know I'm saying so many, I'm repeating so many words, but yes, I know it's frustrating how good. This is how you grind. This is legit how you, this is how people grind. This is how I grind. This is how people should grind. If you guys want to get that Omega, get that Blockbuster, and if you're not allowed to pay money for the game, this is how you grind. If you only paid money once, that's all you're allowed to pay money for. Do it. It's worth it, guys. All the challenges that I have to do is not doing the week 1 challenge. I'm doing the week 5. No, wait. I'm doing the week 9 and the week 10 challenges. Just eliminate opponents, interact dungeons, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Really, that's all we need. It's not hard, guys. It's not hard, because this is all we have to do. We're doing the week 9 and the week 10 challenges. We need a search chest in Junk Junction and search chest in Moisty Mire, so we can have it on both sides. And I really don't care how long it's gonna take me. All I need is bouncers or a launch pad. It's really all I need. Bounce pad, launch pad, bunch of materials, Moisty Mire, Junk Junction. I really don't care because we're gonna complete both of them. We're gonna get a Blockbuster today. I need to complete 2 more weeks. I'm sure that I need to complete 2 more weeks, and we're gonna get the Blockbuster today, or at least try to. If we're not gonna get it today, then we're gonna get it tomorrow. Okay, so we're gonna go to Moisty. Search 2 chests at Moisty. And I don't care how far away the circle is. I know Moisty's in the corner, Junk Junction's in the corner, but they're both at the opposite corners, which means that if you go, you can get it. Both of them. Okay, circle's not that far away from Moisty. And a lot of people just turned around who were going to Fatal and Moisty. I'm grinding, so I don't care how and where and how long it takes me, but I am sure going, guys. Chat, don't freak out. So, people start talking, don't freak out. obviously gonna be easy. There's obviously gonna be a chest right somewhere here. But there was some challenge about helicopter. I don't exactly know what and where. I don't care if I don't get the loot. I'm going for the chest. All right, boom. All right, we search chest in Moistimar. Alright. I know that's not a chest, but it was something about helicopter. I'm gonna search it up. Maybe get it. Let me search it up right now. My phone's at 80%. I just got it off the charger. Okay, someone's watching my stream, guys. What's up? What's up? What's up? I'm currently grinding for the Omega. I'm tier 89. Grinding for the Omega. Just dancing on this phone. Helicopter Fortnite. Wait. Bench, it was someone just commented. Matty G plays. Matthew, I am currently grinding for the Omega. I'm tier 89, and... Okay, wait, I'm gonna check. Nobody can even see your stream. I don't care if anyone can see my stream. I'm just letting everybody know that I'm getting the Omega. And nothing will stop me. Stream. I know, Steam. So I know where that is. Okay. It's up here. So we've searched the chests and we've gotten the okay, I got another comments. Okay, check. You don't care if I get the Omega? Okay, I really don't care if you don't care. Good. Well, I mean, I'm grinding for the Omega. I'm just letting everybody know that I'm getting the Omega. I'm grinding right now. I'm grinding hard. By the way, Matthew, Playground is out, and I played it. It sucks. Sorry. Playground sucks. There we go. Got the Battle Star. There we go. And I'm just going to check your helmet. It's one of the worst. No, it's not. It's the second best skin, Matthew. I love the Valor. I'm using it right now. I love it. It's the best skin. One of the best skins, actually. It's one of my favorite skins, the Valor. I need minigun. I need my pistol. Munitions actually six. Broadcasts. Comments. Just be quiet. You're cringy. Okay. I'll be quiet. I mean, I don't stream often, Matthew. I don't stream often. That's why whenever I do stream, I'm cringy, I know that. But I do have the Valor, so... Makes no difference at all for you, Matthew, I know that, but... So, I'm grinding for the Omega. I'm grinding and grinding. I just completed two challenges. I'm tier 89, about to be tier 90. I think the Omega is cool, actually. I think it's cool. I think it's personally one of my favorite skins, but I'm actually going to... Well, I'm not gonna fall off. I don't have a launch pad, but I'm gonna try to get to the circle. Oh, they have a scoped, which sucks. It's okay. I'm grinding for the challenges, not the kills. And I do need to eliminate opponents, which I'm grinding for that, but still. Okay. One tier away from getting the squad leader. First in, last out. Squad leader. We need to complete one more challenge, guys. We need to complete one more week in order to get the Blockbuster skin. I'm gonna go to Joke Junction and we're gonna search for hopefully there's gonna be 5 chests there. Of course, like 1 or 2 people are gonna go there, but hopefully no one put their marker on it. Of course, okay. Okay, like 5 people are going there, but it's okay. Search one chest. We need to search 5 more chests, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna just open it. It's okay. Now let's go kill some people, shall we? Man, I wish I would have that. Or at least a shopping cart. Wish someone could push me in the shopping cart, but just have to run toward the circle, guys. My goal right now is to just basically get the Blockbuster skin. I don't know if we're gonna get the Omega. I really don't know. I think we need to like complete all the challenges in order to get the Omega and buy some tiers, actually. I'm going double pump right now, so. Hunting rifle. And there's a tactical submachine. I'll take that. There's a chest upstairs. No, it's below the stairs. I'm like, sorry. Yeah, it doesn't count for junk, the junk junction, but. There might be a shopping cart around the corner. And there's not, but
that a blue pub up there? Maybe.
That is a blue pub. Yeah, upgrades everywhere. I actually love a hunting rifle right now. I'm actually losing right now, which is actually kind of good because I want some action. I need some kills. Again, our teammate does. Go back to the bouncer again. Do something real quick. Yeah, it doesn't work. Teammates are dying. It's okay. I'm not gonna win this, obviously, but still. Thank you. 13 more tiers. 13 more tiers, guys. I need 13 tiers to get to the Omega. 13. Just 13. I might have to buy some tiers, but it doesn't matter. I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do if you want Omega. I'm actually probably gonna buy some tiers after this. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna buy tiers right now. No, I don't even care. I don't want the skins next season. I really don't care about the next season skins. We're gonna go to that item shop. I'm gonna buy this bundle. We got it. We have 350 V-Bucks. I really don't care right now. Boom, got it. I have 150 V-Bucks, and I will get the Omega. Here we go, guys. I officially have the Omega. Alright, guys, let's get this solo win. I don't care how long it's gonna take me. But I'm getting a solo win right now. I feel con. I've spent all my V-Bucks. And I need 150. Since it was. I was grinding hard enough. I deserve to spend the V-Bucks. I did have 1,500. I spent it all on the Omega. And I have it. And I'm not sad that I got the Omega. I got it. It's cool. I'm still grinding for the Blockbuster, though. Don't get me wrong, I am grinding for the Blockbuster, but I made a tough decision. That's why I was being super quiet. I made a tough decision to get the Omega. I made a very tough decision to get it, but I got it. It was a very tough decision. I was. And I did work hard to save up all those V-Bucks. And I ended up spending all of them for some Omega, but doesn't matter. A skin's a skin. Chest upstairs. Yes, guys, I'm pretty confident. No, okay, well, he got me, but it's okay. Omega's just a skin, and skins are pretty cool, if you ask me. My bunny's sleeping. I scared it. I'm gonna get my bunny out. Buffalo? Oops. I'm not interrupting your sleep, don't worry. Hello? Hey, Gamer Goddess, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, good. You wanna play Playground, Duos, what do you wanna play?
Playground.
Alright.
If it doesn't feel like if we don't go up into Players, I wanna restart it. Cause I really wanna go up into Players.
Okay. You really want to go up against who? Okay. Chewing on it. 2 seconds later, my friends couldn't hear me and I couldn't hear them. That's why I'm scared.
Okay.
Sorry, because if you, like, I'm so scared. Like, when my bunny chews my wires, because...
Hey, you should come here. Come here, Maggie. Maggie, come on. Goddess, I have a question. Gamer, why do you always appear offline?
Hello?
Gamer Goddess, why do you always appear offline?
Hi, people. What's up?
Goddess.
Yes.
Why do you always appear offline? Gamer Goddess, you want a team? You want a team, Gamer Goddess? I am Whiplash. Do you want a team?
Okay. Yeah, that'll be fine.
Alright.
What are you?
I'm the Omega, so don't kill the Omega. You know what the Omega is, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, don't kill the Omega. I'm at Trump Tower right now.
Okay,
we're having a good start so far. I already got me a pistol,
RPG, and a burst.
I'm at Trump Tower, Gamer, so I'm waiting for you there.
Okay, I'm here where I'm going to tell the stuff on. I'm cleaning this up. Oh, a sniper.
I don't see anybody.
Okay, now there's somebody here where the zone is. Well, there's two people fighting, which I'm going to start pushing.
Shooting RPGs.
It's the person that won't talk to me.
Okay, I'm gonna avenge you. The Omega's coming to save
okay,
you.
Okay, I'm there at the new building, kind
of. I see him.
In between. I'm gonna go over him to distract. Okay, now he's building a one by one.
I know, I see him.
Really? Headshot?
Yeah.
Gamer Goddess needs minis? I have some minis for you.
Okay. Wait. I don't like the dual pistol, so you can have them.
No, it's fine. I already have a deagle. Do you have heavy ammo, by the way?
Heavy. Yeah, I have heavy.
Alright, I need some heavy for my deagle.
Does anybody have any, like, rocket launchers?
Rocket? I have RPGs if you want. I mean, not RPGs, sir. I have rockets. I dropped some rockets for you.
Okay, I need some.
Yeah, I dropped you some. Let's just see, okay. They can spray down our base, so I'd
probably. Okay, now there's somebody in Northwest 337. He's built like a fort, I guess.
I see him. Let's go rush them.
I'm gonna get my suit. Okay, I'm coming.
There's a chest down here.
Does anybody got like a semi-automatic?
No. I don't. All I have is a deagle. That takes heavy.
Okay, I'm getting a chest. Do you want a boogie or a gray burst?
No, it's fine. I'm good.
Does anybody need a med kit? I have two of them.
Later. I'll take one later.
Rush, my specialty. I need my rocket.
Wait, he's shooting me through the wall. What? Wait, don't take my loot. No. Don't take my loot, okay? That's my loot. Don't take it. Oh, you're taking all okay. My loot. Man, can you split
it? If you need anything, I'll drop it for you.
Okay, alright, I'm coming.
I'm just gonna pick it up for this.
Remember, I'm the comet guy, and I'm the Omega.
Not me. Your...
Okay, I had some C4s. I'm getting shot somewhere. Okay.
Somebody's near.
Kimbo. Yeah, you can take all that. Here, do you need a med kit?
No, I don't.
Okay, I'm using.
I did have a green pump. I don't know where. Okay, there it is.
Okay, I have blue. A blue pump and.
No, okay.
Can
I
have
some.
Like rockets?
No, I need a heavy ammo. Heavy.
Heavy ammo. Okay, I have 12.
Okay. Well, can you split? Okay. Can you. I need shotgun ammo.
Shotgun.
Just
okay,
split.
Somebody's here. Somebody's
AR
here.
AR ammo. AR.
I'm here.
AR
okay.
ammo, too.
AR ammo. Okay, I only have 300, so I'll drop you half.
Only a 300. Alright, thank you. I'm good. Wait, light ammo. Never mind. I don't need light. I'll drop this.
Okay, I think we should build our base up here. Do you need any mats or anything?
Yes. I actually do need some wood, some brick, and some metal. That'd be perfect. There's a guy right there.
No, wait. No, wait.
Then don't kill him. Don't kill him. If you try to kill us, I will blow you up.
Watch out,
grenade. Boy, he lied to me. He killed me. Watch out.
What?
There's no grenade.
He lied.
Boy.
Cheater.
Bruh. You maybe live for like 20 more seconds. Okay, so some of us need to land on one side and the other one on the other.
I'm getting shot through the air. Still trying to shoot me.
Boy, can you? Oh my god.
My friend.
Oh! Okay, so I guess me and the other person. This land where that chest is on top of that mountain. Not mountain, but place. Oh my god. All coming at me now. Wait, are you over there? Whiplash, where are you?
I'm right here. They're currently shooting me, but I got away. Somehow.
Okay,
if you can distract him, that'd be perfect.
Wait, who's landing here with me?
I did.
In this, the one where the chest was on top?
Yep, that's me. Yeah, I landed here.
Okay. Do you need any, like, a gun or something?
No, I have a ton of guns.
Two ARs. No, three. I might have four. I'll take the bandages. Okay, so where are you at?
I'm currently at the bottom.
Okay. I'm gonna loot because I need a shotgun or a pump.
I have a shotgun for you.
Here, if you come here, I'll give you a mini.
I already have a mini shield.
Okay.
Where are you, by the way?
I'm upstairs.
I see you. You're either. You're right here. Take this. And then take this.
Oh, yeah.
Ammo.
Thank you.
By the way, do you have a sniper? I need a sniper.
No. Oh, I know where a sniper should be.
Where?
It would be where I landed at first.
And where is
and
that?
And then we can go push them, because apparently they teamed up.
Okay.
I'm gonna go make sure I loot the whole place for him to get something. Okay, you can have that green shotgun back.
No, I already have. Oh, no, it's fine. I already have a pump. Don't worry about me.
Do you have some light bullets?
No, I don't. I'm sorry. I only have the ones in my suppressed pistol, and it's only 12.
Do you want a green AR?
No, I don't. I already have one.
You, come here and get this slurp. You can drink this slurp or something.
Got him? Got one.
Drink this slurp.
I can't. I'm in a fight.
Okay,
right
now we can push. Come down and push. Let's go pushing. Are you pushing?
Yes, I am.
Okay, I'm right behind you. I'm on the ground. I'm coming up.
No, he got me. Get him.
Oh, I just took fall damage.
Vengeance.
I will shoot your port down, people. Oh, crap. God. Double teaming. Kill yourself. Okay, I'm going loot.
Bruh. You know.
Okay, I'm going to the east side of.
Guys, you noob.
I'm gonna Anna, watch out.
Who landed here at this one place? Okay, I got a gun. I'm not saying my weapons are for because they in the tower. Darn it. Okay, attack. Wait, Whiplash, where are you?
I don't know.
Wait, don't say it, it'll blow our cover. Not just this way. Y'all are making me shake from dying so much. I never died this much. I use a different W's on solo. What the heck? Okay, Whiplash, I got two more mini here. Oh, C4, that's what I need. I'm gonna explode y'all up, boys. Okay, so there's one mini in this one place.
Okay. I'm gonna. This is my last match for today, so I can't play any more today after this match, okay?
Okay.
I'm sorry about that, but I mean, I can't play any more today.
That's fine. Okay, I got a hand cannon here. Anybody want it? Well, I don't like you. I gotta get the mats before I go up there.
Like another kill, I'm leaving. So, one maybe not another kill, but like two more kills, and then I have to leave. Okay.
Okay.
I'm sorry about that.
That's fine.
I was grinding for the Omega since this morning. I just got it today. I was grinding. Yeah, I have to leave soon. But where are you, Game Goddess? Don't know where you are.
That's a secret where I am.
No, I'm not gonna kill you, don't worry.
Suckers. Getting a better one down. Getting the worst one down. They're both down. Let's go.
Okay, where are you?
I'm up on the mountain where them people were. I just dropped them down.
I don't know where you are. I don't know where that is, but I have to leave soon.
Will we keep on dying from them people? I think they're getting ready to land here.
I don't know where you are, though.
Really? Do you want a hunting? Wait.
Hunting's a lot of things. Where are you? I don't see you.
¿Y qué tú comes ahí? Un beso. Te amo.
Blue Flash, where are you?
¿O no?
¿Qué?
¿Saliste con
la abuela? ¿Qué
pasa? Yeah.
Where are you?
I can't tell you. Where are they? Where are they? Where did they kill you? Okay, I know where that guy is.
This loot is scary.
I don't know where the other one is though.
Oh, coming.
Mama! I'm gonna go get the llama over here at this crate. Wait, Whiplash, I'm coming your way.
I don't know where he is.
Wait, I'm in. Right behind where this truck is, where they were.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna say this again. I'm leaving really soon, so I'm gonna try to get a few more kills.
Oh wait, my mom is just in. Okay, I'm going to loot late. Y'all want me, I'll be at loot late.
You're gonna be at loot late? Well,
you want me at loot late?
I'm gonna looting. Okay. I'm leaving very soon, so...